Well, the tour has been going really great so far on this record cycle, and we haven't been, obviously, to Mexico yet since the new album's been released. So, I think, I'm trying to think when the last time, it's been quite a few years since we've been here. As a band, we're stronger than ever, playing really well and tight together. This is a great group of musicians that we have. I'm so proud of the guys. This album was a big collaboration. Everybody in the band took part in the creation of the record, and I think that that really comes across in the album itself. I think that's probably the number one thing that stands out on the record. So touring, you know, is just an extension of that, us working together and being a strong band. We're playing a lot of new material, which has been going over really well with the fans. I couldn't be more grateful for the way that the fans have treated us this time around. They've just been so loyal and wonderful, and I don't know, obviously they were patient for waiting for so long for our next record to come out. So the show is going to be a good long show. It's going to be a combination of new music and music from both of the other records. We're trying to play the songs that we know that the fans love, as well as our favorite songs live. Thanks.
Bueno, dice que es evidente que no han estado en México desde hace varios años, desde la última gira. Dice que el grupo está en mucho mejores condiciones, que están más sólidos como músicos, que es el ensamble que mejor toca en la carrera del conjunto. El álbum fue escrito como una colaboración y eso se nota en el resultado final. La gira es precisamente una extensión de ese proceso. A las nuevas canciones les ha ido muy bien y los entusiastas del grupo han tenido mucha paciencia. Piensan presentar un espectáculo largo donde se combinen las canciones nuevas y las canciones viejas, tanto aquellas que les gustan mucho a los seguidores de la banda como las que les gusta interpretar a ellos.